moved to Pulse when I was just a kid. I don't remember much, if anything, about life on Cocoon.
You're friends of the director, right? Don't let me get in the way of your investigation.
A little darkness can't stop me. I light up the room with my luminous character. I know it's a little dark in here, but I paid my electric bill, I swear.
Ready! Thank you. sure everyone's told you this already, but you can see the Bresha Ruins from here.
Thank you. Go down easy.
little darkness can't stop me. I light up the room with my luminous character. I know it's a little dark in here, but I paid my electric bill, I swear!
Be relied on to protect the people of the city?
It's hard to keep track of time.
Turn a blind eye, and they're already slacking off.
This is a foul sea that was uncovered in these ruins. Seems he had a deep connection with the people of Padra.
We've tried analyzing it with the Academy's equipment, but nothing yet. However, it does seem to react to another device that we found in these ruins.
This must be the gate Hope was talking about.
Maybe. Yeah? What?
There's something on your mind.
Yeah, well, sure, but it's just personal stuff.
Is it about the Cirrus?
That's right. Nice guess.
It must be so strange to be able to see beyond your own present.
That reminds me of something Lightning told me. She said that from Valhalla, you can see all of history.
If that's true, then the Padre Cirrus and Lightning have seen the same things. Which means Lightning already knows what's going to happen to us. Something had been bothering Noel, and it had been ever since we heard the story about the Padre Cirrus Yule. But, of course, he wasn't the only one who was troubled. Was it really Lightning I saw in the flickering images of the prophecy? The only way to find out is to go through this portal and solve the paradox.